Good evening, everyone. How are we doing? I'm on here finally to get into break 400. The first freebie of the night. It's a big old 16 by 20 Gold Rush football edition photo. Nice possibilities in this. One lucky person gets the photo. Of course, we ran a giveaway. We'll be doing the Gypsy Queen box. We'll be doing that in a new video after this. So if you were in Gypsy Queen, I'll have that next. Give it a minute or two here and then we'll see what we got. What up, Big Gray? I am doing well. Enjoying some time off from work. Cannot complain. Knock these two out and then gotta post a little bit of buy it now and watching Ozark rest of the night. Solid show. If you like giveaways, and who doesn't like giveaways? This is a month, big month of giveaways for us. Be doing a big old giveaway in the auction group starting next Tuesday after this week's auctions. We'll have a 2-week long giveaway where you'll get chances to enter in for our 3-year anniversary of the auction group. And if you've been in our groups for a while, you know we give a lot of really cool stuff away for our anniversary ones. Got a couple big autos to give away. Be a few different prizes, so be on the lookout Tuesday for that. And woo for 3 years. A lot of auctions. I think we've done over 60,000 auctions in 3 years. It's crazy. Hello, hello. We got a lot of folks trickling in. If you're in this, good luck. Saw one trade before I got on here. Once again, we'll do the Gypsy Queen box next in a new video. And then we'll be running a big old giveaway next week, starting in the auction group. Not going to tell you what I'm giving away yet, but it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right, we got enough folks in this. Let's get to it. First off, I want to say thank you. This was supposed to be break 400. We're already at 405. Can't do this all without you. Y'all rock. Breaks have been filling super fast lately. I know y'all are super bored without sports like me, but I'm glad I can help a little bit with pulling some nice stuff, at least for the ones that hit. And you know, everybody usually gets lucky every once in a while, so thank you. It's mainly me and my wife that do all the breaks on here, so thank you very much. I hope y'all enjoy what we do. Try to put a hard work into it and have a good image and look real clean and smooth with what we do here and try to take care of as many people as possible. So plan on doing this for a long time. So thank you all very much. So let's keep it going for the next 400 breaks, shall we? All right. First freebie break of the night. 2019 Gold Rush 16x20 Football Photo Edition. 400A, we'll call it. Big old photo hanging out in front of me. Everything should be up on the screen. I got one trade. Now it's time to see one lucky person gets a pretty cool item. All right. Pretty cool. All right. Thank you, Chad. Appreciate that. Alrighty. This freebie is going to Don't Fall. The headless Detroit Lions. It's going to be Matthew Stafford without a head. No, I'm lying. There's a head there. Let me back it up here. Raise it. Boom. Matthew Stafford, Detroit Lions. Is that Mr. Gregory Kelly? I think it is. Been with us for, I think, since the beginning. Greg, congrats, buddy, on the big old auto of Matthew Stafford. He had the big old Sharpie, and he just signed it like this. Fierce. Like he had a pretty solid season, 2011, over 5,000 yards, 41 touchdowns, 0 playoff wins. But pretty cool. Mr. Kelly, congrats, buddy. Nice hit. All right. Don't fall, Matthew. All right. I'm going to hop off of here, and he's just going to fall. So, I'm going to brace him. I'm going to hop off here, do a new video. I got to tag 30 people. It takes a minute. And then we will get into the 2020 Gypsy Queen. I have a couple autos in there. Hopefully there's something sweet in there. You never know. All right. Have a good night. Peace.